Okay, anyone else want a sheet of paper? That doesn't help. Because I think the paper's sitting in the middle right now. So, okay. Anyone else? Okay. Can you tell? Okay, any extra sheets? Just pass them up. Thank you, sir. Okay, is everyone ready? Who's ready to fold? Okay, you're going to take your blank canvas, your blank sheet of paper, and you're going to cut a crease line down the middle, long edge to long edge. You fold it in half. Okay, are you guys with me so far? If you're having trouble with that, then we're big trouble. Thank you, sir. Hey, did you actually fold one? Did you want to fold one? I don't see anything in your hand. Okay, hold it in here. All the way behind. Okay, so everyone finished that? Yes? Okay, so then you turn it over, stand it up, and there you have your high class origami tent. Isn't that an amazing piece of art right there? Yes. Yes, it is. Okay, unfold the center crease. Now you're going to bring the short ends together and you're gonna fold it in half again. Short edge to short edge in half. Line up the edges, hold them together, and then press your creases in. Okay, and then unfold it. If you need more time, raise your hand. Okay. Take your time and hurry up. Hey! Okay, the next two steps. Okay, the short ends, you're gonna fold those to the center. I believe this is called a cover fold. When you fold them into the center, don't cross the center line. So that crease line in the middle, do not let the edge cross it, okay? So you do both ends to the center. Okay, ready for more? Are you doing okay? Do you need help? Or is she helping you? Okay. So you go like this, and you go like that. And then all of a sudden, here we are. You want to do that last one? Right to the side. Alright. Anyone need more time? Yes, both ends to the center. As my mentor Yami likes to say in origami, all you need are two eyes, two ears, two hands, and no mouth. Yes, question. We are making origami, a fabulous work of origami, the hardest, most super complex origami we'll ever do in the whole entire existence. We love your facial expression, yes. Oh, even she had a really great question over here. She said, what kind of origami? This one is an origami that's going to actually be able to talk to you. And I'll show you what I mean in a second. You have a pre-existing crease line through the middle of your paper. Go ahead and fold it in half now so the layers all get covered. You have a flat surface on the outside now. Fold it in half. Right along that existing crease line. And if you stand it up, you have your second piece of amazing origami art. And we are done. No, I'm serious, we are done. This is it. This is it. There is one more model I can transform this into, but for you guys, we are done. What do you think it is? And now your species.
I know.
What?
No.
What? Something. It is something. Yes. Oh, it's a book. She is right. I mean, she could be right. It could be a book. She says it's a book. And again, this book, you don't have to read it. It actually talks to you. What is that over there? See? It talks to you. This is a paper snapper or banger. And all you do is you have the open side, like an open book. You grab the front end at the bottom, and you give it a swift flip. Okay, that ripped it. Yes, sometimes size does matter. So,